Hello. So I have been having some problems with my guiding on this Celestron AVX mount. And I think one of the reasons is this. So first, I open it. And there's a little bit of a play. It's hardly noticeable, but there's a small play in there. So I'm going to tighten that up. And then at the same time here, there's the motor, the declination motor. And you can see it here. There you go. So I'm just going to tighten this up. And hopefully I can fix that. I've been having problems with having an elongated stars because of this. And PhD is complaining. Anyway, I'll have a follow-up video on how this goes. Hopefully I will be able to fix this. Right, folks, see you later.